All right, guys, I'm going to try to do some underwater footage up here for the first time. Never tried to put my GoPro underwater. Hopefully it still works afterwards.